But it's pointy. I have no idea about, I don't know about them. That was his third top ramen noodle with meat in it.